Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Eloisa Clementich, and this is Invest Atlanta in 3. This week, number one, I am happy to report that the Department of Community Affairs at the state level has approved our application for a state opportunity zone for the community of Summerhill. What does this mean? It means if you are a business and you have at least 2 employees, you can receive a tax benefit up to $3,500 per employee that you can use against your income tax liability or your Georgia withholding tax. This has served to be a great tool to attract businesses and retail to certain parts of our community. We expect to see the same as a result of this one. So thank you to the State Department of Community Affairs, and we look forward to more happening in Summerhill. Number two. Just yesterday, the EPA administrator was here in the city of Atlanta, Administrator Wheeler, and he announced an additional $300,000 for our Brownfield Revolving Loan Fund. One of the projects that's going to benefit from this fund is the Pullman Yard site. This is a historic site, and not only are we going to preserve the history behind the site, but it's going to provide an amenity to the local community. We're excited about this redevelopment and look forward to the day we can join the site in its opening. Number three, a lot of good news this week, is Invest Atlanta was awarded a $1.5 million new loan fund, and it's going to be called the Atlanta Recovery Loan Fund. What we see and what we've learned is that there are many issues in terms of liquidity for our businesses. This loan fund in particular is going to target businesses within our low income census tract that have the need for cash, because we know in this time of COVID, businesses need to be supportive as they provide an important role to our community in terms of jobs and amenities. So please, if you know anyone that can qualify for this loan, let them know. More to come. A lot going on here in Invest Atlanta. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you next week.